So, we have the revised rules of court, and we have the remedial law primer. This is volume 1, and this is very expensive, ha? Huh? This is very expensive. And then we have volume 1 and 2. Right? So, if the volume 1 contains civil procedure, this is 2020. Meaning to say, this 2020 is already the revised civil, the revised rules on civil procedure, right? Very updated. And you know that Regera is one of the best sought after, no, authors when you're preparing for the bar. Okay? So this is civil procedure. So yung mga merong civil procedure dyan, and you have the old book, eh medyo outdated na ho iyon dahil marami hong binago. And then the volume 2 has the Spec Pro, Criminal Procedure, and Evidence, which is also 2020. Alright? So if you have old books, commentaries on evidence, that's already outdated. So you need this book. Okay? This is from Central Bookstore. And this is very good for first year. Tada! Statutory construction. One of my most favorite subjects of all time. Statutory construction. Right? So it's a very good book, no? It teaches you how to understand the laws. Right? StatCon. It's a very good book. This is by attorney David Robert Aquino. Right? So, ano pa? Eh, syempre, hindi tayo papahuli. Sapagkat, tadaan, this is good for first year. This is Persons and Family Relation by no other than, authored by no other than the Sandigan Bayan Justice and Bar Examiner Justice Arcega. Right, so she's also a professor in San Beda. This is a very good book on persons and family relations. Ayan, this is gonna be like your subject first year. Ano pa ba? Malapit tayo dito eh. And, tadaan, if you're studying, this is a very expensive book, guys. The Civil Law Reviewer 1, 2020. Lahat ng books na to, right? So, we have, of course, the persons and family, and what do we have? What do we have here as contents? Of course, you have your persons and family. You also have your property law. You also have your wills and succession, as well as prescription. So you not only have human relations. That's the sections. Human relation, and then you have your family code. And then you have your property law, and then we have your wills and succession and prescription. This is Civil Law Reviewer. This one, very expensive book. Actually, these books are the most expensive books in Central Bookstore, and I'm giving them away. Oo. So, ngayon, dun sa mga hindi pa nag-aaral ng law, kasi I have followers who are studying pa lang, senior high school pa lang, or papasok pa lang ng college. Napakita ko na ba sa inyo to, Obligations and Contract by Balane. This is a very good book. And then, The Rules of Court. Oo. I have more books coming, no? And then, dun sa mga bago kong followers ko who are senior high school, college, yan. Ang ibibigay ko naman sa inyo is, of course, several days ago, my book and it's a constitutional law book by Hector De Leon. So, yun ibibigay ko sa mga senior high school, tsaka yung mga incoming freshmen, kasi you don't need naman law books. But I'm going to give away, this is the book. Oh, wait lang, I'm going to get it. Alright, I also ordered no brand new constitutional law, but this is mine. I'm not going to give this away. But I ordered also brand new, no? Constitutional Law Volumes 1 and 2 of Justice Isagani Cruz, no? And this one is for the upcoming the high school students. This is a very good book, no? It's like a primer for ano, Hector S. De Leon. I'm going to give this away to senior high school students and first year college students, right? Also, I'm going to give this away, Law Legal Dictionary. Ito mga relics to because I use them, no? I use them and they're really good. They're gonna help you. But I'm no longer using them because I've outgrown them already, right? Ah, sige, pili na tayo ng, ano, pili na tayo ng winner. This is how we're going to do it. I'm going to open the, alright, so, Escar for the win. I have here your names. Okay? And then we're going to open the randomizer. Randomizer.org. I will also post no yung yan. Randomizer.org. Nakalimutan ko i-turn on yung aircon. So parang naiinitan ako. Cause my condo is on the second decade of I'm on the 20th floor pataas, so it's presko. But right now, since I'm initan ako. Meron kasi ako ano studio ngayon. Okay. So this is what we're going to do. Ayan. So I have already here the list. All I'm going to do is to copy all this 200, wait. Okay. 217 participants. And I'm gonna paste them here on the randomizer. Alright. Okay. So, are you ready? Drum rolls, please. I'm going to click randomize already and then the first result will be the winner. Okay, this is the deal. I'm going to announce the winner, right? I'm going to announce the winner and then if the winner, alright, salamat Shopee. I am going to announce the winner and then i-email ko din yung winner and then the winner has 3 days, no? 3 days to claim the prize. So, pag hindi nag-claim ng prize, yung randomize ko uli. O, di ganon, ha? O, sige. Alam ko na. Oo, uunahin ko muna yung mga na-mentor. Sandali lang, baka iwanan ninyo ako. Pag... Unahin ko muna yung na-mentor. Okay? Kagabi. 164 lang naman yon. Okay, ha? Alam mo, pwede na ako mag-host sa Shopee, no? Okay, this is what we're going to do. Okay. Dito muna tayo. Ito muna. Yung mga sa ano muna, ha? Yung nag-mentor kagabi. This is for one free scrap. Kasi I'm going to give away not just one, but two scrap tonight. Oo. Not one, but two scrap tonight. One from public. Yun yan. And then one from the other. Yung 163 participants. Doon yun. So, alright, start na tayo, ha? Okay. Yung sa mga, ano, saan na ba kayo? Copy. Paste. Okay. Check. Okay, ha? Ito para to dun sa mga member ng first year incoming students. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Randomize. The winner is Liz. Ayan. Liz is the winner. Okay. Kung sino ka man, Liz. Okay. I will let you know. Alright. You are the winner of one iskra full, pinapakita ko sa inyo laptop ko, ha? Kakasabihin ninyo. Sandali. O, ayan, ha? Ay, nahulog. Oh my God. I-screenshot ko na lang. Oh my God. Nahulog yun. Okay, ang winner natin is si Liz, ha? Winner for Skra. Skra number one is Liz. Hindi ko alam ang apelido mo, mamaya hanapin ko. Okay, Liz, you are the winner, ha? Oh, meron pa. That is... Sandali. Ah, sandali, ha? Oh. Print screen. Piprint screen ko para, ano, bulog yung aking. Sana hindi nasira. Okay, so Liz from the participant in the what you might call it, you are the winner. I will save no the list so that you can see. Okay, the list so that you can see that I did not choose personally, ha. So I'm going to get the screenshot of the randomizer and then I'm going to so that I have an evidence no that talagang siya ang lumitaw, si Liz. Ang pangalawa actually kay Liz ay si Trixie Enriquez, ay Decena, Lorraine Parillo, Sherlyn Lane, Mike Ray Madu, Lian, R.A. Mini, ayan. So, ang panalo ay si Liz. Liz lang ang pangalan niya. Okay? Save natin to, ha? Oo. Isi-save natin yan, ha? Iskra Winner, Menti. Ayan. August 9. Bakit ako na excited? Okay. So, okay, ha? Next, dito na tayo sa from the public. From the public na, ha? Okay. Ito na kayo. Copy. Okay, randomizer. Okay, nakakabahan para sa inyo. By the way, if you want to subscribe on Skra, ayan, Central Bookstore, no? centralbookstore.ph. Central Bookstore is one of the biggest law publishing company. Actually, ang Central Bookstore ang may-ari ng Skra. Supreme Court Reports Annotated. Naririnig niya yan, yung Skra sila ang may-ari niyan. And then, because of the modern times, no? Dahil syempre, yung mga Skra masyado makapal, kailangan na ng what do you call this? Kailangan nang ilagay siya sa online. The good thing with Skra is that yun nga may syllabus siya and then parang nakasummarize yung mga topics niya. Yan. Tsaka yung mga pertinent parts of Supreme Court decision nando doon na bago mo pa mabasa yung case. And the good thing with this is you can convert it directly to PDF. So it's not like a scanned copy na hindi mo ma-search. This one is good. You can just download it on PDF. After downloading it on PDF, and then you can put it on your iPad, you can put it on your computer, right? And then the title is there. You can, of course, put the title in the proper attribution, then put it in a folder. So, put it in a folder. Let's say civil law, criminal law, like that. So that in the future, you have like references of what cases are applicable in certain instances where this is the question. Oh, I know that because I read that. And then you just get it. That's Skra. Okay? Lilist ko na yung names, ha? Okay. So, we have how many entries? We have 218. We have 218 complete entries. No? Meron kasi mga entering hindi complete. So, 218 yung complete entries. Okay, so now, ready na ba kayo? Pipindutin ko na yung randomizer. 1. Game na ba? 2. Mamaya na. Oh, pray muna kayo. Oh, di ba? Isi ko muna hair ko. Oh, di ba? Oh. Ano ko? Mind. Okay, ready na ha? 1, 2, 3, randomize. Okay, the winner is Jack Renan B. Tan. Okay, Jack Renan B. Tan, you are the winner. Gusto niyo malaman sino yung second runner-up? The second runner-up is Ray Gold Pelayo, Christine Omadhai, Ruby Jan Casas, Princess Sarah May Topino, Charity Jean Abugan, Therese Dimataktak, Rihanna Yvonne Padriona, Princess Agsabay, Rubina Nato, Renzo Saballero, Karen Carriaga, nandun pa kayo? Nabanggit siya. Okay. Okay, so the winner is Jack Renan B. Tan. You can claim your prize. Okay, I will email you. I will send you a message if you don't have an email. I will email you and you have 3 days, no? To claim your prize. If you did not claim your prize, I will give it away. I will do randomize again and give it to someone else. Alright, of the same entry. Huwag kayong malungkot. Okay, so the winners of Iskra are two. Alright, first is Liz from the My Mentoring Community. And then we have Jack Renan B. Tan. Okay, yan. Pre-print screen ko yan para makita ninyo na wala akong bias. Alright? Ayan. So, I already save it. Ayan. Wala ako bias, ha? Iskra, winner from the public, game 1. Okay, now, what is the next prize you would want me to give away? Okay. Again, here are the prizes on hand. We have the 2020 rules of court. We have the 2020 rules of court. Not just the rules of court, no? Ang daming laman nito, special. Nandito na yung, ayan ha, the revised rules on evidence is here. Legal ethics is here. Okay. Arbitration is here. Canons of professional ethics is here. Rule on child examination, rule on DNA, judicial affidavit rule, rules on environmental procedure, rules on BP 129 is here, adoption is here, no? Writ of amparo is here, small claims, conflict of law, rules on juveniles with conflict of with law, rules on electronic evidence is also here. And the special rules on alternative dispute resolution is, so it's not just the rules of court. The rules of court is just like this, right? And then here are the special rules, alright? So it's very makapal, no? This is a very good book. And then we have the two, very expensive, no? Very expensive. Actually, lahat ng price, very expensive. We have the Remedial Law, no? From Rigera. 1 and 2. The one is the civil procedure, the revised civil procedure, no? Huwag na kayong nag-aaral ng old books kasi bagong marami ng rules na bago. And then we have the spec pro, crim pro, and evidence. Ayan. Rigera, mahal yan. I-check ninyo. Oo. And then we have, ito talaga, maganda to sa first year, ha? Talagang sinasabi ko sa inyo, pag-pray nyo tong book na to, statutory construction, no? Statutory Construction with Aquino. For me, one of the best books is Agpalo. Kaso si Agpalo, he's already resting, So, ito na yung bago, 2020, no? So, meaning to say, you have newer jurisprudence. Kasi yung Agpalo is, matanda ng it's old, but still good, no? If you want to buy book, Agpalo is really the choice. But then if you want a newer one, we have Aquino, no? This is a 2020 edition. Meaning to say, again, we have new jurisprudence. Ayan, jurisprudence. Ano ba yung year nito? Naiinitan ako. Ayan. Basta brand new ito. Bago to, bagong book. Ayan. Yes, 2020, no? This is so new, no? 2020. Actually, it's one of the first published book because this book is number 23. And then we have The Civil Law Reviewer of Judge Albano. It's very good, no? 2020 edition also, meaning to say, nandito na yung mga later jurisprudence, jurisprudence. We have human relations, family code, we have property law, we have wills and succession, as well as prescription. Ayan, dami kong pinamimigay. Ano ba yan? Okay, okay. We have obligation and contract by Balane. Actually, merong mga obligation ng contract, maganda yung kay De Leon, right? Maganda yung kay Jurado. But also, Balane is one of the famous, no, authoritative authors in obligations and contract. Edition is also 2020. Namumula ako, napapawisan kasi ako, no? Hindi ako makaalis dito kasi I did not turn on my air conditioner. Okay, napasubo ako. Okay, and we have here, no, the Book of Justice are persons and family relation, which is very good for first year. Okay? And then, I will also give away my personal, ano, law dictionary. This is worth almost 700 pesos from Rex Bookstore, no? This is the same edition that you can buy in the National Bookstore up until this moment, no? As well as those, ang laki na, ang taas na ng prem. Tingnan nyo yung pamimigay ko. Ang dami-dami. Ayan, o. Okay. And then, I'm going to give away this textbook on Philippine Constitution by Hector S. De Leon to senior high school students, no? And first year students of college. Alright. Oh, diba? Ayan. Not only that, well, dahil wala pa naka-imprenta. I'm going to give away also constitutional law book of the Honorable Justice Isagani Cruz. Ayan. But this is mine. I'm not going to give this away. I'm going to give away a brand new, no, version of this. So, ayan, oh, ang prices natin. Oh, ang dami, di ba? Ayan. Oh, tignan ninyo, titigan ninyo. Oh, ayan ang prices natin. Dami, di ba? Di ba? Alam niyo ang benefits, kapag kayo ay fan ko, hindi lang kayo natututo. Ha? Nanalo pa kayo. Di ba? Kaya kung meron kayong ipa-follow na, kaya kung meron kayong ipa-follow, natatawa ko. Pwede na ako sa Shopee, di ba? O, oh, diba? Pwede na ako mag-online selling. Ang dami kong prices. But the good thing is, I'm not asking for any pay. Kailan po sa pay? Marami akong pera. Okay. Diba? Oh, walang registration fee. Wala. It's just that I am an advocate of legal education. Pinapawisan natin talaga. Being an advocate of legal education, I am giving away, no? Uy, balat ko talaga yan. Walang daya yan. Balat ko talaga yan. Hindi ko ako gumagamit ng professional camera, no? Kung ano ho yung live video. Yan ho talaga yung itsura ako sa personal. Oo. So, wala akong registration. Ay, syempre, ang shipping fee ay sa inyo na ho. Sobra naman ho yan, pati pag shipping fee. Parang ako na ho, kawawa na ho ako. Akin pa ho yung shipping fee, ano. So, syempre, pag nanalo kayo, yung shipping fee sa inyo yun. So, hindi naman expensive yung shipping fee. Sabihin mo lang sa akin kung indigent ka. If you're an indigent, you send me a certificate. Humingi ka sa barangay ng certificate of indigency. Papadala ko sa'yo ng libre, ano? Pero kung hindi ka naman indigent, ang init talaga. Kung hindi ka naman indigent, alright? Eh, sa'yo yung shipping fee, alright? So, if you are an indigent, person, punta ka sa barangay mo, you ask for a certificate of indigency, send mo sa akin, ah sige, libre na yung shipping fee, libre na yung price, libre pa yung shipping fee, because I want to advocate, no, legal education. I want everybody to study law. It's my advocacy. Actually, I did not open my vlog for anything else, but I just like to promote, no, people really to study law. Matuloy kayo, mag-graduate kayo, or whatever, mahinto kayo, I don't care. Because if you study the fundamental parts of the law, when you start first year, or umabot lang kayo ng second year, you already have an edge, no? Meaning to say, you already know the things na iiwasan mo, yung mga bagay na dapat mong gawin, hindi mo dapat gawin. So, it's really like something that is for you and your family, ano? And you get to know your rights. So yun lang ang ano ko, mag-start lang kayo ng law. So, nasa sa inyo na kung gagraduate nyo yan or hindi. Wala akong pakialam, pero i-graduate ninyo. Sandali lang ha. I am an advocate of legal education. Ang ganda nito, tingnan ninyo. This is the old one, no, from Rex. This is the new one from Central Bookstore. Parehas lang naman sila ng laman. Oo, magkaiba lang sila ng texture ng printing. Nasa sayo kasi kung anong gusto mo. So, ang maganda kasi dito, bagong-bago siya. Ayan, di ba? Right? So, ilapawisan ako. Oo. Namumula ako. Ayan. Oh, yung mga nagtataka, wala hong daya yan. Skin ko ho talaga yan. Ganyan ho talaga ang balat ko. Ayan, caudal. This is caudal, no? Talagang tumutok ako sa camera. Yung mga iba kasi takot sila tumutok sa camera. Mga 1 meter lang. Ayan. Dapat natural tayo, di ba? Okay. So, okay, haulitin natin ang winner doon sa mga mentor, under the mentor, what's this? Under those who, okay, yung member, those who belong to the Viber community, right, of first year students, upcoming first year students, ayan, 163 entries yan, ang nanalo ay si Liz, ang nanalo, ng Iskrana 1 year, alright, and then, ang nanalo dito sa Iskra giveaway natin for the public game number 1 is Jack Renan Bitan. Ay, by the way, wala pa sa akin yung stock, but I am also giving away another book which is called The Remedial Laws of the Philippines. Parang rules of court din siya, pero it's like a compilation, no, of all remedial laws in the Philippines. So, that's a good book. I am also going to give that away very, very soon. Oh, ha? Okay, ha? Lila. O, yung mga nagsasabi dyan, na hindi daw ako kasing eloquent ng sinasabi nila, wala akong pakialam. Yung mga bashers dyan, oo, bahala kayo dyan sa buhay ninyo. Wala akong pakialam sa inyo. Basta ako, masaya ako sa ginagawa ko, alright? So, as you can see, ha? Okay? Namimigay ako ng mga prizes dito to inspire, alright? The younger ones, or even the young at heart, okay? Old in body, young at heart, who's to learn law or to study law. Ang totoo ho niyan, kahit hindi kayo mag-enroll ng law school, okay? So long as you're studying law, you're an avid like follower, no? And you're reading cases, you're reading CODAL, you're reading law books, you're reading commentaries, alright? You're already helping yourself because you would know how to protect yourself, as well as you can tell your friends and family if their rights are being already violated, di ba? Ang sarap pagka meron kang alam na hindi natural dahil hindi pa nga ikaw abogado, hindi pa tayo abogado, natural we cannot represent others. Alright, but it is very important that we know the laws, we know the decisions of the Supreme Court so that we are guided with our daily actions. So magpo-post ka sa internet, alam mo na ay libelous ito, panira ito sa tao, mapipigil mo yung sarili mo. Kasi meron kang adequate knowledge, right? Or even if you have a friend na medyo naliligaw ng landas, tawagan mo, or i-chat mo, "Oy, friend, medyo ano yan, kasi may nabasa ako, ganito, ganyan." So, you're able to help other people, di ba? And you are also able to help the bansa para to lessen the crimes, di ba? Kaya ako, very, ano talaga ako sa legal education, alright? So, to recap, the winner, okay, the winners are, para dun sa mentorship community in Viber, is Liz. Liz is the winner. And then, the winner for the public is, Jack Renan Bitan. I will be emailing you. If I cannot email you, I will send you a message. I will contact you, and from tonight, all right, you have 3 days, okay, to claim your prize. So if you don't claim your prize 3 days based on pagbilang natin sa Supreme Court, sa Civil Code, right? The first day is not included, the last day is included. That's how we count it, ha? Okay, so you have 3 days to claim your Iskra 1-year subscription, okay? And then you tell me the email address by on which you want to activate, right? Your Iskra. I will notify the Iskra, okay, team to activate it for you. Okay, so good night, everybody, and I hope you enjoyed this giveaway. No, I actually right na nakakatawa. I have 3 rules of court. I have 3 rules of court with me right now. At 3 rules of court ko. Oo, di ba? Kasi, alam mo, pagiging buhay mo yan. Pagiging buhay mo yung rules of court. Ah, meron din pala akong pamimigay, the revised penal code. Ayan. Alright, so, everybody, thank you so much for participating in the game. You wait for the instruction, no? For the game number 2. Alright, game number 2, pag-isipan ko pa alin dito sa mga prize ang bibigay ko, but definitely, not too long from now, game number 2, if I'm already in the mood, I'm going to start it. Alright, so everybody, have a great day. And remember to always think positive, always be thankful, and always try to do good, right? If you, napawisan talaga ako. Good night, everybody, and bye-bye. I love you all. Bye-bye.